Have you ever seen a bear with polka-dotted hair?